I was chatting to Willem yesterday from Sea Angel. He said that this morning he was going to go and look for marlin. And if you look at the outriggers, big rods at the back there, nasty little wave at the back. It's that bank. Just pushes the water up. Well, I hope you get your marlin, Willem. Equidollar just arriving. And tracks is the answer in these beaches at the moment. The sand is so soft. That was pretty easy. Locked on. Get the boat down to the, basically we call it launch pad, if you want to use for a better word. All of you guys understand. Why is it teasing? The skip's not yet. Get all the pads on the boat nervous. Just noticed something. A Wisely shirt that come alive is the name of my son's little boat. Little 17 foot Hellcat with 270 Yamahas on it. Nice shirt, Wisely. Going to get the Undertaker offloaded. Lots of boats arriving in the distance. You can see them all coming. I'll worry about them a little later. They're just bouncing. And get the weight in the back there. Now, there you go. But they'll need to wait now for this boat to launch and then they can carry on. A horrible little way that climbs up at the back there every now and then. get to you again. I zoom my phone to the max, so it could be a bit grainy and a bit wobbly. Stuck on a sandbank, I think. Have to wait for this little wave to come. Yep, there we go. Need to go more to the right. Head south. Bank bed, and it's not easy to see it. So if I scan across to the right here, that's where the channel is over there. You see nice deep water there, but trying to reverse out of there. I think you go forward to the right thing. Select a wave. We might get lucky. There we go, that's better. There we go. And my motor's right out the water. Standing up, oops, see. Now he's got some water. Go, baby. Down and off you go. Yeah, tricky situation. Handle it well. Nice. Be safe, boys. Dancer arriving. Alright, Undertaker, here she goes. The radio aerial up, correct. Safety first. Well done, YZ. So if you look here, you see the channel just to the left, straight ahead, heading straight towards us. That's the line. As like I've said before, it's easy to commentate up top here, where you can see what's going on. When you're down there, not so easy to see what's coming from the front. Then speed. Nice one. Okay, push it up and off she comes. Willie. What's that? Local of St. Jusha, many, many, many years. There's a few businesses in town. Bigger boat, not easy to get sliding. Not enough speed.
time. Sea breeze is on its way down. Just notice now all the permits on that console. Yep, sea breeze, been a while. I just noticed all the permits on that console there, the discs, and just indicates that sea breeze has been around for a while. Family outing, Billy with his daughter, son-in-law. Looks like you've got a great gap there. And safety's through. Be safe, everybody. Hey! Just props out of the sand. Hello, my neighbor. The south wind picking up now. Getting into that current, dragging him left, dragging him left. There's lots of power behind that boat, so he should be right. Oh, there's one climbing. Not too bad. Not done. So Leon just setting himself up here. Thank you. like the last boat of the day. Boat turned on a dime. Nice one, Leon. Be safe, boy. Ocean commotion on our way into beach. Safely home. And about to bring in the tractor to load up. Monster size winch there, and you need it for a massive boat like this. Always easy when you got the right equipment. Next boat returning. Looks like Maverick. Yeah. What he'll do is he'll just prep everything, get the life jackets on everybody, and then I'm sure he'll be beaching shortly. Looks like he's prepped, and Wiseman has given him his instructions where to safest place to beach, and it's going to be straight in at us. Beep.
up the beach as far as possible. There you go. Nice, Georgie.
You can see these guys are experienced reversing trailers. Climb inside there, hook it up. Sounds like happy clients, they've got a few fish. Gently comes down. Yeah, experience, equipment makes life so much easier. 1.5 minutes, job done. Boat loaded. Now the big job starts, to clean all of this.